today's topic for discussion is a practical protocol of algae, and aim of today's practical is study of hold fast of Odogonium. Odogonium, it is a submerged algae and it has hold fast. Hold fast, it is the lowermost cell of the Odogonium, and because of its submerged nature, the algae attach to the substratum with the help of hold fast. Let us see what we have to do in the practical. Let us see first the requirement of the practical. We need a permanent slide of hold fast and microscope. And in procedure, what we have to do? We have to observe the permanent slide of hold fast under the microscope, and we have to note all the details of hold fast of Odogonium. Odogonium, it is an algal plant. In observation, what we have to write about the hold fast is that the basal cell of the genus of Odogonium, it is known as hold fast, just I told you. And there is no chloroplast in the hold fast. Hold fast cell is without chlorophyll. There is a single nucleus which is situated at the center, and the hold fast does not have rigid cell wall. Cell wall is not rigid, and hold fast helps in fixation of filament on the substratum. These are the characteristic features of hold fast cell of the Odogonium.